Tomodachi. Welcome back to the channel with your host, Nicholas Pettis. How you guys doing? It's such a beautiful day out here today. もう今日本当にすごい素晴らしい天気ですね。皆さん元気ですか？これがですね、新しい自転車なんですよ。僕のじゃないですよ。This is actually a bicycle. For Isa, my godson. そうなんですよ。いつも僕はちょいちょい面倒見て一緒に海で遊んだりするのに、イサ君のための自転車を買ってあげたんですけど、まあ今日これを組み立たなきゃいけない。So I'm gonna put this together. I have no idea what it looks like inside, but let's find out. Come on, Tomodachis! Yay! Yay! So, super cheap actually. It was like $200. So I'm a little bit nervous about what kind of quality I'm getting for $200.Whoa! There's not a lot to do here, that's for sure. Okay. これね、本当に安かったんですけど、なんかね、もしかしたら良さそうかも。It looks good. Alright, out of the bag. First. Yep. Hold on, hold on. I need something to chop up those things with. まあいろいろとちょっとあれ、ニッパーが必要ですね。ニッパーですよ、これは何だろう。まあいいや、箱はいらない。Actually, I brought a knife, but I'm not sure why. Because I have a real nipper right here. So, まあ、ナイフいらないですね。しかも、これはなんですよ。I wonder what this is. I can't see anything with these sunglasses on, sorry. Old man syndrome. もう本当にね、もう老眼がひどすぎて、もう最近何も見えないですね。なんで、ちゃんと見えるように、このグラスをかけたいと思います。この中に何が入ってるの？あ、マニュアルか。Oh, it even comes with a whole bunch of tools. That's pretty nice. で、こうやって、組み立て方を教えてくれるマニュアルですね。これはいらない。マニュアルはいらないですよ。もう組み立て方が知ってますから。I know how to do all these things, so I actually don't need the manual. But this is cool. Check this out. It even comes with a light and a lock. Wow, for $200? That's nuts cheap. And a screwdriver. don't forget the water, Tomodachi.
そうだね、水を飲むのは忘れないでくださいね。
来週 next week I will be going to the beach house with Isa and we're gonna bring these bicycles and hopefully we can go for a ride along the beach road that is on top of the tsunami breaker. Yeah, they built this big tsunami protection system around the beach areas. I think they're gonna do it all over Japan actually. And there's also a road on top of it, so you can just get up there and look at the ocean while you're riding along there. It's really cool, actually.
So, まあ、九十九里浜は今度行くんですけど、その九十九里浜のところに、まあ、ちょっと有料道路があるんですね。まあ、その津波用の、まあ、予防としては、
予防としては、その、多分ね、ウェーブブレーカーを作ったんですよね。で、その上に有料道路があるんですね。で、そこはちょっと伊佐君と一緒に走りたいなと思ってるんですね。This is also a seat. Oh, this is actually a good one. これいいシートですね。ナイス。なんかね、こんなに安くていいの？結構立派な自転車ですけどね。ワンセットで2万円ですからね。すごい。
Yeah, so this was really just $200 for the whole set.And then all you gotta do is kind of put it together, which I love doing. If you know me, Tomodachi, then you know that I love building things.
ね、皆さん本当に僕はいつもなんかいろいろ組み立てるのが大好きだって多分気づいてると思うんだね。もうやっぱり好きですってこういうの。でっかいなんかプラモデルをなんかやってるような感じがするんで、大好き。
Yeah, so this goes in here. This is for the wheel.
知ってますよ。こうやって通して入れる。まあこれは何分ぐらいかかるかわかんないけど、まあ、とりあえずは
とりあえずは1個ずつちょっとやっていきます。
Yeah, so anyway, I got the bubble wrapper off. I kind of put on the handlebar lightly.
ま, まずハンドルバーを、まあ、刈り付けるだけ、今刈り付けました。そして、オイルつけましょう。そうそうそう。もうこんなシンプルにできちゃうもんですね。めちゃくちゃ早いんだけど。でしかもすげえ安いな。20,000 yen for a setup like this. If I was a kid, I'd be pretty excited about that. これもし僕が子供だったら、ちょっとだいぶ興奮すると思うんですけど。ああ、そうだね。
More bubble wrappers。
そして、
It even comes with a stand。
あ、やばいな、これ。スタンドもついてるんだけど。
And then just open up this guy。Put the seat on。Super easy。And then just we'll close it here for now。
Yeah. そうね。More bubble wrappers. Anyway, so, have you guys been up to something fun lately? なんか最近面白いことありましたかね？
僕は、そうなんです。この間ね、彼女ができてからいろんな人にいろいろ言われましたね。
まあ、ああいう動画上げちゃうからって言われちゃうんだろうな。おかげさまで仲良くさせていただいてます。
So yeah, ever since I uploaded the video with Angela, we've gotten a lot of comments from a lot of friends. And it's been a little bit hectic, a little bit intense, to be honest, but, you know, at least we're happy.
So, this actually looks pretty cool, this bicycle. I randomly went on Amazon and just like, what color do you want? And then just pick this one. So I kind of feel like I got a bonus on it because it's actually cool.
もうほとんどこれでできちゃったんですけど、
まあ、あとはペダルをつけますね。We're also just gonna put on the pedals at the end here. And then, yeah, we've got the bicycle ready.
めちゃくちゃ簡単ですね。なんか、ちょっと残念って感じ。もうちょっと組み立てたいな。
ああ。Left.
そして右足。
あ、これはこれでやるんだね。
そうね。このツールがあれではセットについてきたやつね。
So this is actually the tool that the set came with.
Yep, done. And then one more pedal and it's it.
What do you guys reckon?
Pretty cool, huh?
And that's it. Voila! 本当にすぐできましたね、これは。
So the last thing to do now is just like feel out how the handlebars sit.
でまあ最後にこうやってハンドルバーの位置をこうやって決めなきゃいけないんだけど。
そうそうそう、まあこれくらいかな。
Probably somewhere around here. We can always fix that with Isa gets here if he likes a different position. But yeah, that took me 5 minutes, 10 minutes maybe. Maybe a little bit more because these screws are a little bit slow in getting in. But that's about it.
If you like what you see and you see what you like, why don't you go ahead and subscribe to that channel and set that reminder, tomodachi. This was the Tokyo Bike Show.